great-grandpa, Mr. Sturgeon, who will be 88 years old on the 17th birthday in November 1991. I have asked Grandpa to tell me a little bit about how family life has changed over the years.
I was born to the girls. I went to the little horse drag. Now you go to Cadillac. Would that be this bad?
Children did you have?
Well,
how many boys and how many girls?
5 boys and 6 girls.
You had 7.
7 girls.
7 girls. I didn't even tell what size they are.
No. And what kind of work did you do when you were
young?
When you were younger, starting out in the family?
I've done farm work and worked on ranches.
Measuring gears,
I've done construction work, masonry work.
Worked in the mines in Arizona.
And then come back to Seymour.
After you retired?
After I retired, come back to Seymour and went to work.
And now he works for the city.
Now I work for the city and I'm going to retire from down the home.
He also ranges cattle, pigs, and sons and John.
And did your wife work when you were younger?
No.
Who took care of the kids? Who took care of the kids?
I don't know.